Hello, my name is David Stifter. I'm Professor of Old and Middle Irish at Maynooth University in Ireland.
Hello, my name is Aaron Griffith. I'm Assistant Professor at the Department of Languages, Literature and Communication at the University of Utrecht.
This gives us a basic inventory of 12 consonants that lie at the heart of the Old Irish consonant system. But when we get to Old Irish in the 7th century, the language actually has a sound inventory of 45 consonants. Two prehistoric processes, which I've not mentioned so far, multiply the number of consonant phonemes in Old Irish. These two processes are lenition and palatalization. All consonants, except for h, stand also in a binary opposition of non-palatalization versus palatalization. Like lenition, palatalization was originally an allophonic phenomenon, but it gained phonemic status through similar sound changes as lenition. The verbal complex is the entirety of semantic and syntactic items that are drawn into the accentual domain of the verb. The indispensable core element or core elements are the verbal root, which carries the semantic information, and the ending, which specifies the subject. Between the two, suffixes for stem formation may occur, and preverbs may precede the root to modify it semantically. Other elements that are incorporated into the verbal complex, if they are present, are the so-called conjunct particles, that means sentence modifying elements as well as various conjunctions, grammatical and pronominal prefixes, infixes and suffixes. This is a maximal verb, losnachen imthe chovalfothni, meaning with which he would not be able to collect us together.
To start with, the typological overview with distinctive features. So basically, Irish is right branching, that is, it's a head initial language. The basic word order is verb, subject, object. Dependent marking is on nouns, while head marking is with pronouns. What that means is pronouns are marked on verbs, prepositions, and possessees. And finally, there's a significant degree of non-finite predication. There are frequent verbal nouns, although no infinitives and few participles.
Karthe findever, ingen eilele agus vedve, ar irskalev. Findever, daughter of Eilel and Medev, loves him for his famous tales.
Adlocher, indicative, duiv. Thank you for your attention.